We're changing tracks. In fact, let's meet our special guests, the stars of an upcoming film. This one, interestingly, called Ladies vs. Ricky Bell. And now for our special guests this evening, Anushka Sharma and Ranveer Singh, out to promote their new film.
Thanks so much for
joining us. Before we get on to your new film, I have to ask you, Anushka, let's start with you. What is life like after Band Baja Barat?
You know, there were a lot of aspirations that I had being in the, you know, here in the industry and wanting to do better for myself. I think Band Baja changed that for me. Today, I think I'm getting offers for films which I've always dreamt to do. I'm feeling very fortunate and lucky that I'm a part of Vishal Bhardwaj's next and Yash Chopra's next. So I think it's a beautiful feeling. That achievement feels really, really good. I feel a lot of gratitude for all that happened for both of us through this film.
Right, it's been quite a ride. Also, Ranveer, Ladies versus Ricky Bell. I've heard people say that it seems to have a bit of Bunty or Bubbly, Badmash Company, and even Bachna Hai Haseeno. How do you respond to those reports?
These reports to me are absurd, because if you go by that logic, you see, Yash Raj has made a film like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, and they've made a film called Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Now, both of them are love stories, but they're both very, very, very different films. So Yash Raj Films has made con films before, Bunty or Bubbly, let's say Badmash Company, Bachna Hai Haseeno, but they're all vastly different from Ladies vs. Ricky Bell. I should just wait patiently until December 9th, till the film releases, and then all this speculation will stop.
What then for you, Ranveer, is the film's USP?
Personally, to me, it's the pace of the film. It's relentless, and it's very gripping. It's very engaging. You get sucked into the film, and then the narrative just moves along at this rapid pace, which keeps you engaged and gripped the whole time. And then you have these penny dropping moments, and you're like, oh my god! And then that's how the viewing experience is, which is great fun, which is great entertainment when you're watching a feature film that you're gripped and engaged, and the narrative is going along. You have these moments, and then you're sucked back in to see what the next moment is, and it just goes on and on like that. With some, I won't speak for myself, but some fabulous performances, and the second installment in the body of work of who I think is going to be one of the best directors that this country has, Mr. Manish Sharma. He's a brilliant talent, and it's his second film, so we put our best into it, and it's a joyride. So please, everybody, hop on with us and come December 9th, watch Ladies vs. Ricky Bell.
What about you, Anushka? What would you say?
Manish Sharma is the director of this film. He made Band Baja Barat. He gave me Shruti Kakkar, and he was giving me another character which was completely different from Shruti Kakkar, and I knew that as a director, he would make sure that he creates another character. Shows another facet of my personality of, as an actor. So I think that is another thing that excited me towards this film.
Talking about the music of the film, it comes at a time when the country seems to be in the midst of this Kolaveri rage. Have you heard it, Ranveer? What do you say?
Kolaveri has got his own charm. I felt compelled to go on YouTube and see what the fuss is all about after I heard the buzz. It's a cute song. You see Dhanush having a lot of fun doing whatever he's doing in that video, it's a fun watch.
And that perhaps, Anushka, I would imagine is key. If you have fun on the job, then there's a greater chance of having success at what you're doing.
I guess there's a piece that I'd read that Steve Jobs had written, that in order to do great work, you have to enjoy what you do, and you have to love what you do, and to be able to love what you do, to be able to do that great work, you have to do what you love to do. So I think we all are very fortunate that we are in a profession that we love being a part of, and every day we wake up to go on set and enjoy the creative process that we engage in with our actors and our directors and the entire team. So definitely, I think I enjoy my job, and that's why perhaps if anybody feels that, you know, the films that they watched, Band Baja Barat or even Ladies vs. Ricky Bell, when it releases, if they like it, it's definitely going to, the fact that we've enjoyed working on the film is obviously going to show to people, and I genuinely believe that.
Right, well, we wrap on that note. Anushka and Ranveer, thanks both so much for joining us on the program.
Thank you.
Thank you.